And now a move to first. Throw down to second, and Crawford is out. Crawford caught stealing for the first time this year as Morneau went down to second base to put the tag on him to Harris.
Well, that play perfectly executed. Liriano starting it by making a perfect chest-high throw to first baseman Justin Morneau. Justin Morneau making sure that Upton doesn't take off from third base, makes a perfect throw to Brendan Harris.